and junior protege top 15 dancers. Come on out, dancers. They will be learning a combo on stage and then performing it two or three dancers at a time, as well as improvising. Come on out, dancers. And dancers, go ahead and spread out and scoot back for us. Go ahead and take three or four steps backwards. And now, to teach the combo, please welcome to the stage, Mandy Korpinen.
Hey guys, congrats on making it to the top 15. First year you get to be part of the challenge at this upgraded level. I'd like to invite Char and Kiara out. They will be assisting. So any questions, follow them for the details. Let's spread out. Nobody wants a foot in their face. Yes. And take a deep breath in. This is just like class with a whole bunch of eyes watching you. No big deal. All right, so in the song, there's going to be a little 2-8 intro. Think of that like a really calm intro, very calm improv. Save the big guns for later. We're going to stretch out to the right on 8. Wrist. Right heel is popped. Focus to the left. Break. Spot the front on 1, 2. Both legs are bent. Let me see the resistance in your arms. From there, right hand to your hip. 3. Step it together and. Left hand comes to your head on the and. So it goes right hand hip, left hand on the head. Going back. 6, 7, out, 8. Open 1, 2, a 3, and. On that and, your feet come in. Step out with your left, elbows open, 4, focus to the left, close it, and. On that, you want to think about your chest going open, shut. As your focus goes left front, from the top. 6, 7, out, 8, break, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and. Again, a little sharper. 6, 7, 8, open, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and. Some things that we'll be looking for are the details of your leg shapes. So the first shape, right leg bent, left leg straight. When we open, both legs bent. Just the right arm, 3 together, and. Right leg straight, left leg bent, 4, and. From there, we're going to snake, 5, 6. Left hand is going to go to your thigh on that. 5, 6. Right hand to your left ear, 7. We're going to do a little bot-bot on forced arch, 8. Left arm pressing to the side. Take it back from the top. 5, 6, 7, out, 8. Open 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6. Back 7, up, 8. That new part, we snake on 5, 6. Left leg crosses behind on 7. Botma 8. First 8 count. 5, 6, 7, out, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6. 7, up, 8. Focus goes to the left on 4, to the front on and. Keep it front on the 5, 6, 7, spot the side on 8. First 8 count again. 5, 6, 7, out, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6. Back 7, 8. Minis and juniors, let's scoot forward and spread out. Yeah. Look at this beautiful stage. Let's use it. Stunning. Going on. 8. Step down on 1. You're going to step forward with your left. 2. Nice and sharp. You're going to rest your right ear on your right bicep. 2. Your feet from there are going step, touch, step, touch. So it's a left touch, right touch. Your arms hold in this T position on the left foot. Bring them in on the end. Press them down. 4. And. So they're in and then they're down. Timing is 1, 2. 3, and 4, and. Moving on the ands. Second 8 count. 6, 7, botma 8. 1, step 2, a 3, and 4, and. Again. 6, 7, botma 8. 1, front 2, 3, and 4, and. The head leans on the 2. It stays there. 3, and 4, and. We're going to jump out. 5, and 6, and. This is your moment to show us if you have style, if you have flavor, if you have a little bit of spice. So try not to make it too linear. We're going down, push. Left heel is twisting back, front, back, front. Arms are going down and down. That's on 5 and 6. And comb your hair, snake, 7. Ball change, point front, 8. Uh-huh. Slowly from the top. 5, 6, 7, out, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, back, 7, hit it, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and snake, ball change. Again, first 2, 5, 6, 7, hit it, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, back, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8. Scoot forward, spread out, don't be shy, use your space. Going on, 8. We're gonna do some ball changes. Right foot's gonna go forward. 1 and 2, and your arms can be kind of loose with that. Let them swing naturally. 1 and 2, and. We're gonna shield our face. 3, and. Separating that with right hand, left hand. Covering your eyes. We ball change, right, left, right, left, right arm, left arm. We're gonna hip, 4, and. Both elbows come up on 4, and. That is ball, change, right, left, hip, drop. Add that on from the top. 5, 6, 7, hit it, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, back, 7, bottom, 8. 1, 2. 3 and 4, and get funky, and 6, and snake, ball change. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and. Left hand is gonna move to the back of your neck. You're gonna go very flirty, sassy with that. 5, prepare, 6, and. Minis, you have a double coupe. Juniors, you have a triple coupe. So either spotting on 7, 8, or 7 and 8. Shar is gonna do mini version, Kiara is gonna do a junior version. So that is 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8, or 7 and 8. Adding that on from the top. 5, 6, 7, hit it, 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7. 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8. Would you like that much again? All right. From the top, take a deep breath. You guys are doing great. 5, 6, 7, hit it, 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6, back, 7, up, 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Front and back and right, left, up, down, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Jump out really strong like you love jazz class. 1. Yes, nice and wide. Hands are going to go out and then to your eyebrow like you're looking for someone. 2, and. Right hand on your eyebrow, left hand on your hip. You're going to snake 3 to ball change back and 4. On that, you want to open and shut your ribs. Open, close. So we jump out after our turn, 7, 8, 1, hands go 2 and 3 and 4. Again, 7 and 8, out 1, arms 2, and snake, ball, change. Ribs are going forward and then they're going open, close. Again, after the turn, 7 and 8, out 1, 2 and 3 and 4. We're gonna détourner, snap it down, 5. Right arm is gonna snap down. We're gonna bring this move back. Chasse, 6 and 7, surprise leap on 8. Bringing it back. So we just did turn 7 and 8, out of 1, 2 and 3 and 4, cut, 5. Chasse, 6 and 7, up 8. Make sure that you get that back leg all the way up. Try not to rotate in the air. Spot the front, nice and clean. Yep, arms are in a V. From the top, add that on. 5, 6, 7, out, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, back, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and up, down, 5, 6, turn, 7, new part. 1, 2, and 3, up. 5, 6, and 7, 8. Good. Almost there, you guys. 7 and 8. We're going to hop back with our left foot. 1 and. Left arm is pushing down. Same thing to the right. 2 and. Chasse to the left. 3 and 4. Arm is going left, push, right, push, slow it down. That footwork is left, hop, right, hop, chasse to the left. 5, 6, you leap on 8. A 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Fan kick on releve, 2 straight legs. Both hands up by your ears. That is on 5. Land at 6. We're doing 2 ponies, 7 and 8, but we're going to twist. Hands are saying stop. 7 and 8. Hips are facing the left corner, right corner. After our jump, we leap on 8. Hopping it back. Left, hop, right, hop. Chasse to the left. Fan, land, 7 and 8. Can we take it back from after the turn? Do you know where I'm at? A 7 and 8. Out 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Cut 5, 6, and 7. Up 8. Left, hop, right, hop. Chasse to the left. Fan, 6 and a 7 and 8. Last part. Jump out. 1. Facing the right stage corner. Hands go 2 and. You're going to hinge that back. Twist to the front nice and sharp on 3. Right leg is bent, left leg is straight. We're going to clap, and 4. So we're clapping just ding, ding, on and 4. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Step out with the right, tuck the left, 5. Roll to the back, 6. Now this is where we really want to spread out, you guys. Use your space. To get off the floor, we're going to do a big, beautiful archangel watching Shara and Kiara. 6, 7, and 8. All right, your turn. 5, 6, and 7, 8. Good, making sure that you have plenty of space before we do that. Awesome job. Those are all of your moves. Let's take it back from after the turn. We did 7, 8. Out of 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Cut 5. Chasse 6 and 7. Up 8. Left, hop, right, hop. Chasse to the left. Fan. 6 and a 7 and 8. Jump 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6. Up 7, 8. Nice. Let's add that all together from the top. Spread out. Scoot a little bit to your left. And a little bit forward. Uh-huh. Spacing. 5, 6, 7. Crack it. 8. And a 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6. Back 7. Up 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 7, 8. 1, and 2, and 3, and up, down, a 5, 6, and spot, spot. 1, and 2, 3, and 4, cut, 5, 6, and 7, up, 8. Left, hop, right, hop, chasse to the left. 5, 6, and a 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now, like I said at the very beginning, there's a little 2-8 intro. We're kind of calm, cool, collected. We have our 6-8 combo. And then after that, you have 4-8s to improv and show us what you got to close it down. Yes? I'm going to have you guys scoot back. We're going to watch Shara and Kiara do it with music. All right, let's hit it. Together, and then we'll kind of disperse. burst into two groups. So all together, but safety first, scoot forward, use your space. All right, 2-8 intro, 6-8 combo, 4-8s of improv. Hit it. Here we go.
Let's have a big round of applause for Mandy Corpinen and a big thank you. Awesome job, dancers. Dancers, go ahead and please exit the stage and get lined up backstage. And we'll get started with our mini protege top 15 in just a few moments. Hey, top 15. Please welcome back Roxy, Dylan, Lucia, Diana, Neo, Skyla, Devin, Emily, Karina, Ellery Day, Isabella, Skyler, Everly, Camila, and Reagan. All right, dancers. We're going to go in groups of two all the way across, starting with Roxy and Dylan. Give me a wave. No, hang on. You can hang out right there. Nice. And then we're going to go groups of two all the way until we get to the end. And our final group will be a group of three. It'll be Everly, Camila, and Reagan all together. Give us a wave. So let's just do a quick check that we're in the right order. Each of you wave to me. Roxy, Dylan, Lucia, Diana, Neo, Skyla, Devin, Emily, Karina, Ellery Day, Isabella, Skyler, Everly, Camila, and Reagan. All right, let's get this started. First up, please welcome, come down in split center, Roxy and Dylan. And here we go. Let's hear one more time for Roxy and Dylan. Go ahead and make your way back to your original spots. And now please welcome to the floor, Lucia and Diana. Ready, dancers, and here we go. Lucia and Diana. Thank you, dancers. Make your way back. And next up, please welcome Neo and Skyla. And ready, dancers. Here we go. Let's hear one more time for Neo and Skyla. And now put your hands together for Devin and Emily. Ready, dancers? Here we go. One more time for Devin and Emily. And next up, let's welcome Karina and Ellery Day. Ready, dancers? Here we go. For Karina and Ellery Day. And now let's welcome Isabella and Skyler. All right, dancers, and here we go. To our last group, let's hear for Everly, Camila, and Reagan. All right, dancers, and here we go. Dancers, awesome work. Dancers, please come down to the front of the stage. Come on down to the front of the stage. Give me one more wave. Make sure we're in the right order. We have Roxy, Dylan, Lucia, Diana, Neo, Skyla, Devin, Emily, Karina, Ellery Day, Isabella, Skyler, Everly, Camila, and Reagan. All right, nice job. Judges, please score the Mini Proje top 15 dancers and pass your score sheets down.
Spend a half a meal on a chandelier. Yeah. Now you trying to cut me off like a letter word, don't sleep.
We going two separate ways. You ain't been acting the same. You gotta go, bro, where y'all used to be. You go dig every day. I spent the fuck on 10 and 2 dog, cause I can't let my driver hear what you say. Can I try to give you space?
Baby, darling, how did you get you so cold enough to chill my bones? It feels like
applause for Mini Protege Top 15 Dancers. Take a bow and go ahead and exit stage right. Stage right to your right. Thank you so much. And now please welcome back to the stage.